if there's gonna be any beasties here or just... Oh. Hello? How is that? You see a strange pulsating light ahead. Should Citrine touch the strange light? Maybe not yet. Saving again. I'd do that. Yes. Citrine stretches her hand into the pulsating light, which then disappears. Citrine suddenly feels fitter. Did I get stronger? I think my strength was already 55, wasn't it? Something changed. Well, if we compare from the beginning of the video, from when I was looking at my spell learning, my read magic skill, we can see if anything changed here. Maybe stamina. I don't remember that being maxed out like that. Okay. Should I be testing walls here? Looks like there's a little nook here. Let's go back here to the secret wall. See, there's a message with this one. You can see runes through a fine mist in the crystal ball. What is this? What do you have? It says... Gala? Gala... R... Gala rules? Gala... No, Gala... Are you... S... Gala Rust? Oh, the B, no. Oh, I think it was an R. It's not an R, though. Gala must... something. Gala must... R-A-G... No. R-A-D... Radiate? Yeah, Gala must radiate a... Maybe I use the flint and steel here. Gala must radiate a D DRI drink. Wait. That's D, isn't it? R-I-G-H-T? It can't be a D then. B. It's bright, okay. It looks so similar though. Cause this is a B. And that's a D. Gala must radiate a bright... Well, it's not light. That looks like a G. And then the P kind of symbol. Glow? O-W. Gala must radiate a bright glow. Okay, so... I wanna... use this thing here, then. Cannot be used. Changing. Maybe on the statue, actually. Because the statue supposedly is of Gala, so the statue must glow up. It's in shadow. No. Maybe we need to light the... Maybe we need to start lighting these? Or maybe I have to equip that. Oh! It was very difficult, but by hitting the flint on the iron, you succeed in lighting the candles. Awesome. Are they all... Do I have to go back and light everyone? Do I still have the item? I still have it. Alright, so let's do it at each candle. That's the orb. We can't light that, it won't let us. I'm working on it. Working on getting the... into the hall here. I didn't mean to hit... Okay. No. Wrong button. There's another one here. As all four candles throw their light on the statue of Gala, it radiates an almost heavenly glow. Somewhere in the distance, you feel you hear a voice which whispers the words, "That is right." You listen intently, but the whispering is masked by a grating noise from the north. Okay. We have opened the way. Illuminated by the candles, Gala's statue now shines with a golden hue. You feel almost as though the wonderful face is smiling at you. Okay. I'm trying to save here. I guess we're up to the next episode already. That was quick. Slime. Is that a disc or is that slime? Nothing seems to be happening to us. Ah! So here we have a golden disc. What does this do? Doing anything to us. So we want to go to either side. It's going to spin us around, though. Oh. Found another secret room. Oh, it's another magical thing. I don't know what these do. It is kind of cheating to just save and reload it. Let's look at Agile. So 55, 36, 46, 44, 36, 16, 21, 0. So he's the leader now, so this should affect him. Edgel touches the strange light cautiously. It becomes paler, and Edgel has gained greater skills. So it affected the skills, which I did not write down. Swimming, I guess? Searching, maybe? See, anything else changed? 55, 36, 50. Oh! Dexterity has increased by 4 points. 44, 36, 16, 21. That's all. This thing just increased dexterity. I would have chose Selena for that, but I didn't know. Selena can be next. Alright, the goodies. How did I get in here? Alright. Alright, so what about to the other side? Oh. You're probably supposed to play the game like this. Save and... because this is old school. If this increases intelligence, I'm going to reload and put probably myself there, because I think mine is less than Nelvin's. 33. This is 67. Yeah, it's pretty decent stats, Nelvin. All except for luck is and strength. The strength isn't even bad for a mage. Alright. I'm writing down her attributes. 22, 91. Her speed's already 101, so that would be a waste. 19. 93. I don't know if it's even worth it, to tell you the truth. 40. You know what? She's pretty good in all her prime skills. I guess stamina could be better. 22, 91, 101, 19, 23, 14, and then 9. Let's see what goes up. When touched, the light disappears and Selena feels she has become faster. I don't know why they put the he for everything. The speed is now 105. That's insane. So, I went up 4 points. Who would benefit the most? Nelvin to get his spells off? I know, some people might find this a little cheesy, but... I wonder... I mean, I haven't been exhaustively searching for this. I wonder if there's, more... I love how people have different heights. When you switch, you can see it. Like, even you can tell Nelvin is taller than Agile. And Agile and I are the same height. And Selena is the shortest of all of us. Pretty cool. Anyway, so we're gonna increase his speed so they can get these spells off quicker, maybe? Okay. So Nelvin's speed is now 58 out of 60. Kind of makes me wonder if there'd be another room here. I want to go down the hallway without being spun around. Oh. What's this? Suddenly, a disembodied voice says, "Show that you are worthy. With these words, the two large stone statues come to life and they attack you. Oh, crap. Stone golems. Whoa. I wonder if these can be affected by magic. It depends what game you play. If you're playing, D&D, they can't be affected. They cannot be affected by magic. If you're playing, as far as I can tell, the Elder Scrolls Arena, they can only be affected by magic. At least I could not hit them. But then again, I was playing a mage. How about we focus on one at a time? I'll move over. I don't think they can be put to sleep. Mudsling. She must be almost out of arrows. 12, well, 13. Bonk. 4 points. Ah, you missed. Well, at least they have quick animations. Makes the battles go by quicker. He's better at getting spells through now, isn't he? Use magic 62. So maybe we'll chance some higher level spells. That's not these two, but Rockfall instead of Mudsling. What was that, 18 points? That's pretty good. Oh, he's throwing mudsling spells now. Well, they are. Well, one of them is. Wonder how tough these are. Bonk. 21 points. I like that spell. Mudsling. Only 2 points. Right? Oh. Maybe 5. It's like, how dare you throw rocks on my friend's head? I dare very much. Poof! One more Rockfall. Bonk. And I'll be throwing rocks instead. And failing. Gets 2 attacks, these things. Do a little save in case one of our firebrands breaks or something like that. Because homie don't play that. the firebrand's breaking. Okay, Nelvin used his last ammunition, which is good. I was trying to get rid of them. Oh! Unfortunately now, more sling stones! Alright. Is that something else to fight? He needs spell points back. We could stand a little healing ourselves. Is there another thing over there that wants to fight me? There's a hallway over there. Oh, that's just a pillar. I'm gonna look for secrets, because we keep finding these things, these stat-enhancing things, and I want to find all of them. I still want to go back to the main chamber and see if we can unless there could be something on that wall. There could be. It's gonna be boring just to watch me run into things, but... Alright, no, there's nothing secret in here. Oh! This isn't secret. I'm not sure which would be next. I'm gonna choose myself. See what goes up. Maybe strength now? I think what went up was stamina the first time, not sure. So if I'm right, then we had stamina, dexterity, and speed. So what's left is strength, intelligence, charisma, and luck. Fifty, 91. If it's charisma, I don't need it. But maybe I'll take it. Oh. I kind of wonder what these, well, I'm trying to get my actual cursor back there. Okay, so... attributes. Maximum weight and severity of injury received in battle. Easier for him or her to learn and therefore progress in the development of skills. Okay, so maybe not a mage thing in this game. So if it's intelligence... well, then again, we want to get our magic up. But maybe intelligence give to the rogue. Skills. I think this should be dexterity here, not skills. Available to disarm traps and open locks. Oh, should I use that for Selena then? I forgot who got that. Agile. That's probably not gonna be helpful at all. Time required for executing a move in battle. Constitution affects the severity of an injury received in battle. So for our fighter types, we'll get hit the most, I guess. Charisma, traitors, offers, luck. Probability of success when fleeing from a battle with monsters or from a trap. So really for anyone. And then anti-magic, of course, resistance to magic. Okay. So let's see what goes up. Oh, Nelvin? No, myself.